telling you a story from how I perceive things growing up in South London and being in Brighton. This is not to disrespect anyone, but more to enlighten and empower those about a young African man who survived the times of the trials and tribulations which could have led him to death, incarceration, or even a mental institution. I lost a lot of friends going through this transition, whether I departed or they departed.